Welcome to the AR, VR 101 series, where we'll be exploring the exciting world of augmented reality and virtual reality. In this first video, we'll be introducing the concepts of AR and VR, their differences, and how they're changing the way we interact with technology and the world around us. But before we dive in, make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to be notified of our latest tech content. Let's get started. Let's start with augmented reality, or AR for short. AR refers to technology that overlays digital content onto the real world, enhancing our perception of reality. This can be done using a smartphone or tablet, or through specialized AR glasses or headsets. Virtual reality, or VR, on the other hand, refers to technology that creates a completely immersive digital experience. By wearing a VR headset, users are transported to a completely different world, whether it's a game, a simulation, or a training program. The differences between AR and VR are significant, but both technologies are revolutionizing the way we interact with the world and each other. They're being used in a variety of industries, from gaming and entertainment to healthcare and education. Imagine being able to see a product in your own home before buying it, or being able to train for a complex surgical procedure in a virtual environment. AR and VR are making all of this possible, and more. But as exciting as AR and VR are, they can also be complex and confusing for those who are new to them. That's where the AR, VR 101 series comes in. Over the course of this playlist, we'll be breaking down the concepts and exploring the applications of AR and VR, so you can become more familiar with these emerging technologies. And now, we want to hear from you. Have you tried AR or VR before? If yes, what kind of products did you use? Let us know in the comments below. So, stay tuned for more videos in the AR, VR 101 series, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss an update.